Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabillo YouTube channel, and today's video I will teach you how to change keyboard height on Itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, this is a normal height of keyboard on Itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So, okay guys, sir, in your Itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. In settings, scroll down and go to system. Here in system, go to language and input. Okay, tap this. In language and input, in keyboard and input section, you can see the virtual keyboard. Okay, tap this. And you can see here in virtual keyboard, the Gboard. Okay, tap Gboard. And now you can see the settings. Okay, go to preferences. Now here in preferences, go to layout section, and you can see here the keyboard height. Okay, the keyboard height is set into normal. So okay, to change the keyboard height, you'll have to do is tap this, and the pop-up are show. Okay, now you can change the keyboard height. You can change into extra short, short, mid-short, normal, mid-tall, tall, or extra tall. And okay guys, we can try to set into extra tall. Okay, tap the extra tall, and okay, we can view what happened on keyboard. And that's it. You can see the keyboard is set into extra tall. And okay guys, we can try the extra short, and okay, we can view again what happened on keyboard. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully changed the keyboard height into extra short or extra tall, or you can select on this option. And okay guys, that's it. And if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.